Okay, is that all?
It's a bubblegum, that's all!
Alrighty then, let's go home for dinner.
Fresh for Dice, did you get any dessert from the store? Yep, I got chocolate chip ice cream! Do you want some now, Mommy?
Did you remember to get supplies for the blackout?
Supplies? Oops, I forgot! What happened? Who turned off the light? Oh no, it's a black eye!
No, son, we have a blackout!
The power is out due to the storm!
Oh no, now we don't have batteries, light sticks, or a first aid kit!
I'm scared! I have a black eye and I can't see anything!
Don't be scared, Lois. The lights will come back on soon. In the meanwhile, let's use our phone.
Lois, Spadolius, how can you forget the supplies? We can't keep using our phone.
Lois, Spadolius, make a smart choice. Sorry, Mommy. I'll write down the shopping list next time. How about we use candles for now?
Good idea, but we have to be very careful with candles.
What about the ice cream? It's going to melt! I know! Let's eat it now! The power may be out, but at least we have chocolate chip ice cream! It's more like chocolate chip milkshake because it melted, but I like it! Yay! The light is back on! We don't have black eye anymore! Lois, stop calling a black eye!
Never mind, just enjoy the milkshake.
Anyway, what supplies do we need, Mommy? I'll write it down this time so I won't forget.
Good job, Lois Spadolius.
Best way to remember something is to write it down so you won't forget.
Remember to subscribe for the next video. The end.
We love your submissions. Let's hear it. Thank you.